All right, Halloween's just next week, next Thursday's Halloween?
Yes.
All right, well, a lot of spooky events happening this weekend leading into, it's kind of like Halloween week, and so Heather Baker from AY Magazine is here with the details. Let's start at the big Boozeum Bash at the MacArthur Museum.
Right, well, that's tonight.
Tonight.
And it's like bringing education and history together with some fun trick-or-treating, and it's going to start at the MacArthur Museum of Arkansas Military History, but you're going to get to tour 9 different Boozeum locations, like the Arkansas Art Center, the Ham, Little Rock Visitor Center, but we'll have all of those on AYMag.com so you know where you're going. But they're going to have stamps, and every one that you get a stamp on, you get a prize. And then if you go to all 9 places, you can win a tablet.
That's cool. Yeah, okay, so fun. It is a tour. All right, cool.
Good tour. All kind of in the downtown area.
So, fantastic. All right. Yeah. Trap shooting. When is this? Tomorrow up in Jacksonville?
Friday. It's Friday at 8 o'clock.
Now, what is this for?
Pool for Arkansas Families. And this is for the Arkansas Baptist Children's Home and Family Ministries. And this is such a great cause. They help raise funds for children, teens, and single mothers in crisis in foster care. And so, registration is still open. It is $1,000 for a 5-team member. Now, this is a nonprofit, and it goes to a great cause. And they're going to be shooting the clay targets at trap shooting at the center there in Jacksonville for Arkansas Game and Fish, and it's like the largest game and fish center there is in Arkansas.
Mm-hmm. Now, are you going to shoot any?
I'm not going tomorrow, but I have shot. I just shot a couple weeks ago, and I learned that all of the clays are 4 1/4 big, mm-hmm. and then they're going 42 miles an hour.
It's pretty fast. Is your husband on a team?
He can shoot some.
Yeah, he's on a team.
He can shoot some.
All right, Chili Fights in the Heights. This is an annual event.
This is all going on Saturday from 11 to 6 in the Heights. And I actually just judged a chili competition with Tommy Keat. And he's the head of the president of the Hats Club, and that's who's putting this on. And it's going to be so much fun. It's Cavanaugh Boulevard from 11 to 6. Now, it's free to get in, but if you want to taste test, it is $10. And there is even an award for the worst chili. So you can get the best chili or the worst chili. And you only have to pay the $10 if you want to taste them. There's going to be kids games. And all of this money goes to the Arkansas Food Bank, but last year they raised $20,000.
Wow. That's good. And where do you get your tickets ahead of time? Or do you just pay when you go up?
You can get them there, and we'll have the link on AYMag.com.
All right, got one more?
Yes, Arkansas. We have Museum of Discovery.
Oh, yeah.
Spooky Science. It's going to be really fun on Saturday from 10 to 3. If you already have a season pass, then this gets you in for regular admission, or it's $10 and $8 for kids. And they are going to have so much stuff going on. Frankenstein's Electric Lab, Candy Corn Construction, Cardboard Mass Creations, all kinds of fun stuff. And you're going to get to see all the critters that they have there too.
Yeah, some of those critters are spooky. They bring up
snakes.
Oh,
yeah.
Man.
They'll be crawling everywhere.
Oh, that's enough reason to stay home. No, it's not.
No,
get out there and see it. Take your kids 10 to 3 at the Museum of Discovery. All right, thanks, Heather. Thank you so much.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks. Tell your husband good luck, but he doesn't need it in the trap shoot. All right.